As part of Operation Red Lotus, we've been carrying out checks against the Interpol Stolen and Lost Travel Documents database and the Nominal database to try and detect people who are recorded in either of those databases as they cross the border into and out of Myanmar. This operation has been concurrent with operations in two other ASEAN countries, coordinated by the CCC at the IGCI in Singapore, who receive all of the checks every day.